In this short video tutorial, I will show you a free Android application that allows you to create curriculums and change its format with many different templates, and it's free. To be able to use this application and not lose any of the information if you need to format your PC, you need to run a code that I will leave at the end of the video. To be able to change the Android emulator's path to a secondary HDD,